Carlisle man's charged with taking a mentally disabled woman on a joyride in her own car. Tonight, police are searching for his accomplice. It's our top story on News 8 at 6. Good evening. I'm Ron Martin.
And I'm Kim Lemon. Police say it all started when the two men befriended the woman last night in the parking lot of the Carlisle Walmart. Tonight, she talked about the terrifying ride with News 8 Cumberland County reporter Matt Barcaro.
Check me out. It was.
Homeless and vulnerable, Vanessa Trainum thought she found friends in two men who went up to her car parked at the Carlisle Walmart Monday night.
We can fix your gear shift. So that's why I said, okay, if they can fix that thing, it's cracked.
Trainum, who was living out of her blue Chevy Blazer and is mentally disabled, allowed the men to get in the car. She thought they were nice. But as she was in the back seat, the men stepped on the gas.
They were going so fast, I couldn't tell if they were making a right turn or a left turn or in the parking lot.
Trainum says she tried to hold on to something in the car to keep her from bouncing around and yelled at the men to slow down.
I couldn't tell how he was driving, but I knew that he was burning the tires up because I could smell it. It wasn't from somewhere else. It was from my tires.
First of all, it's more despicable, for lack of a better word.
Carlisle police say the men blatantly tricked Trainum into trusting them. After the joyride, which police say may have extended outside Carlisle borough limits, the men returned the car and Trainum to the parking lot. Later that night, police arrested 19-year-old Andrew Schaefer and are still looking for the other man.
The course of conduct that he and his buddy engaged in is just wrong by any standard. Anybody, even a young teenager, can distinguish that.
Trainum's car is now locked in the police impound lot. It's inoperable. Police say the men ripped off the rearview mirror during the joyride and got the key stuck in the ignition, a far cry from what Trainum originally entrusted the men to do with it.
There's something wrong with that guy. He messed up my car. He trashed it. He ruined my car.
In Carlisle, Matt Barcaro, News 8.
Now, a police chaplain is helping Trainum find a place to stay. She does not know if her car can be repaired.